Now, stop all this thing. Why are you giving me like this now?
Eh?
Leave my clothes first now.
Leave your clothes.
Calm down now. Why are you giving like? Why? Calm down now. Wait now.
What's the prank? What's the prank?
Watch how this beautiful girl fell for this big bola prank. My God, I was even surprised. She's so beautiful. She even said she was waiting for her boyfriend, but she fell for the bola prank. So girls really like bola like this. Okay now, guys. Watch this one and then please don't forget to share this video. I love you guys.
Hello, good afternoon.
Hi, good afternoon.
How are you?
I'm fine.
I was just passing and I saw you sitting there. Are you looking for somebody?
Yeah, I'm actually waiting for someone, but he's not here.
He's not here?
Yeah.
Have you called him?
I called him. He knows that I'm coming here. He knows that I was coming. Yes.
But you cannot just leave your house and come and be sitting on the road now. You're a fine girl.
I called my boyfriend. He said I should wait for him here, that he's coming.
Oh, you're even waiting for your boyfriend?
My boyfriend.
Wow. Fine girl. Okay, anyway, I'm just a friend anyway. Can I sit with you? I'll just keep you company.
My boyfriend is a very strict person. I don't want to have issues with him.
Your boyfriend is a very strict person? I wasn't going to collect you from your boyfriend. I just want to keep you company.
Are you sure?
Yes, just to be your friend.
Only to keep company.
I'm your friend. I don't understand. I wasn't going to take you away. What do you think? Should I?
Okay, no problem. But right, don't do anything for me.
Me? No. Look, I'm your friend. You get. I just want to keep you company. If he comes now, I'll just leave.
Are you sure?
Me. Moreover, I see if your boyfriend comes now, he sees me and you. I know he will definitely find this face. So me, when he comes, I'm like, guy, what's up? I'll just keep your girlfriend company. I wasn't, I mean no harm, you guys. So, can I sit with you? So, what's the name?
I'm Tracy.
Oh, Tracy, fine girl. Alright, my name is John Peters.
Sweet name.
Yeah, I stay by the neighborhood there.
Oh, you stay around here?
Yes. Okay. What number were you even looking for, sir?
Number 42, I say.
About 42.
Yeah.
What now?
How was that?
Why are you touching me?
I'm just touching.
Calm down, please. Stop touching me. Remember, if your boyfriend comes here, your boyfriend sees it, you don't like it.
Okay, you say you're staying around, Abby.
Yes, just up there.
Can we go to your house?
To my house? Why?
Let's just go now. I've been sitting down here under the sun. I'm so tired.
We've not even discussed much. But I wouldn't want your boyfriend to start looking for you.
No, he's not going to have any issues. Let's just go.
I'm a nice person. No, I don't like all this trouble. I don't want somebody to start looking
for me. I'm a nice person.
Where did you come from, sir? From which place?
I came from Main Avenue.
From Main Avenue? Jesus. Huh? So, wait, for how long have you been sitting here?
It's like 1 hour.
1 hour? See, love. God. God,
we
when?
We should just go to your house.
We should just go to my house. Me, I was just there trying to see if I could keep you coming. Nah, let's go now. But it's far a bit, so. Just up that place. We'll just go. So, what if he comes and then he sees the two of us now? What will he do?
We'll not do anything.
I don't want anybody to start feeling bad that I'm taking his girlfriend to the house. If you're not seeing him,
nobody's
feeling...
going to feel bad now.
Are you sure?
So no, let me ask you something. Is it real?
What?
Is it real?
This?
Yeah.
It's real now. I don't understand.
Are you sure?
It's real.
Okay. No problem.
Are you sure it's not because of this thing you want to follow me to the house?
How will I follow you because of this thing? No, it's not because of this thing.
So why are you not telling me, okay, let's go to the house? I don't know.
Because I've been standing here for too long now and I'm tired already. So let's just go to your house.
Like I said before, I wouldn't want your boyfriend to complain. No,
it's no problem. It's fine. Okay.
Okay, now then that means I can now remove this because it's actually cucumber that I put here and it's
remove
a prank.
What?
It's cucumber. Look at it there.
You say it's you're mad. Like, are you mad?
Calm
are
down
you
now.
Insane?
Calm down. It's
just
a prank.
Can you imagine this man? No. What was a prank
now?
I was just. What is me prank?
It was just a prank now. See this way you're slapping me. Calm down now. Calm down now. Stop all this thing. Why are you doing like this now? Leave my clothes first now. Calm down now. Why are you
like?
Why? Calm down now.
Why
would
I calm down? What's a prank? Is everybody you prank? Is everybody you prank?
Why are you behaving like this?
Why would I behave like that?
See, you're embarrassing.
Don't try this next time. I'm telling you, it's not funny.
Sorry.
Get out from here.
Calm down. You're a fine girl. Why are you behaving like this? See, cut. Don't worry. fine girl. But you like big bola, sha.